full of wisdom rest up on the wall. Proclamations of a man who was to...
Hey Lou, if you've ever been to a local raw natural born artist show, you know you really see a lot in an evening's performance. On October 16th, Raw is presenting Axis in the Ready Room in the Grove. In addition to the music, comedy, spoken word, and visual art, you'll also see hair. Spoken word artist Felice Sky explains.
Here we have Ashley. At first glance, we think we see a white girl because of the color of her skin and the texture of her hair. Now, usually she chooses to straighten her curly tresses for an ease of styling, not because she's trying to be something else. Hair texture is not a defining factor. Often we assume that if a black woman wears her hair straight, that they're just trying to be white. But we see that Ashley's character and personality holds no regard to her appearance or beliefs, which proves that you are not your hair. And styling is just that, a style. During the Raw Axis showcase, we feature various women to help break down stereotypes, showing the world that we are not our hair. We're complex individuals with many stories, experiences that shape us, and we are all different and wonderfully and beautifully made. We recognize our beauty and love to enhance it. So glam up.
So you're part of Glam Candy Showcase, as we just saw. Do you know what other kind of artists will be at the Raw Artist Showcase?
Yeah, there's a lot of different showcases of various talent. Makeup artists, hairstylists, fashion designers, comedians, singers, dancers. If you do any form of art, you will have a platform at the Raw Axis Show.
And when is it and where is it? How can we go to it?
It is October 16th. From 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. And you can visit the Facebook page. Just type in Raw Presents Axis.
Wonderful. Well, we loved having you guys here.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
The show also includes local musical talents Emily Wallace and Optimus Rex. And is what I heard true? That Ron Stevens is the first on STL to get an iPhone 6?
Yeah. The 6 Plus, actually. I like the bigger model.
The 6 Plus? Nice.
Yeah.
Well, aren't you going to show it to us?
Sure. It's in my pocket. And it isn't bent. Oh, it's ringing now. I'll get it. Hello?
Now let's check in with Cat Muse for live music this week in the Lou.
You mind? I'm trying to talk on the phone.
Friday, Tim and Dave are at the Wooden Nickel Pub and Grill in Glen Carbon. And get your blues on with the Katie Allen Band at the Corner Keg in Highland, Illinois. Saturday night, we got 40 Miles to Vegas playing at the Hangar in Cahokia. And Joe Mancuso, jazz man extraordinaire at Edgewild Winery in Chesterfield. If you happen to be in Memphis, Tennessee, check out Theater Works in Overton Square. My son Benjamin, a musician, is involved with the current production of Mad Headed, a manic riff on Alice in Wonderland. They've been playing since September 26th, and the show will conclude on Saturday. And now, here's your taste bud teaser from Vinny's Italian Beef and Gyros at 3208 Ivanhoe.
There's Vinny's vegetarian gyro and his hummus.
Today's music is Fear from Nothing Set in Stone, who are appearing in the Big Break Battle of the Bands at Pops this Friday. We wish you the best, guys.